It was a lot of hostility, it seems, towards some of the musicians. Mingus had some problems, and Miles was attacked by a policeman outside of Birdland. I remember when they interviewed him, he said, "Yeah, that guy was beating on my head like it was a tum-tum." And he was all blooded, you know, the guy. He was standing outside of Birdland. He was working there. You had to have a cabaret card to work in the clubs in New York. You know, you had to go through the police to get it. And you had to have it. I may have mine somewhere tucked away. I know Harold Mabon has his, because I've seen it. And that's dating back to that era, you know. Cabaret card. You had to have a cabaret card.